They played us like a damn fiddle!
Director Feldman told you everything. Well, I suppose it's all as he said. I was raised at Magnolia Compass Orphanage by the Claudius family. You see, after Julius arrived, Dr. Rachel all but abandoned me. He was the prize. I had only been a failure.
Hey! You're not even kind of a failure, and you know it! You're so strong and brave! You're awesome, Livie! Come on!
I'm sorry for the trouble I've caused. I wasn't trying to hide my past. I should have told you. I should have said something. Even if I accepted my lot in life, there was no way to know how you'd feel.
We understand, Livie. Were we in your place, we may have done the same. Tell me, when you use another's God Arc, does it hurt you?
Yes, it does.
Then we will find another way. It is as simple as that. There's no need to use Romeo's God Arc if it pains you to do so.
Shield?
We want to save Julius, more than anything. But we would never abandon another friend to do it. He'd never let us. And if Romeo were alive, and he knew just how dangerous that power was, if he knew it was siphoning your life, he'd do anything he could to protect you. I'm certain of that.
Yeah, Shield's right. Find another way.
Please don't misunderstand. I have to fulfill my vow. I choose to fulfill my vow.
Vow?
Yes. I made it for a friend when we were both very small. A promise. I'll never forget it. When I was a child, after Julius arrived, I wanted nothing more than to disappear. I'd lived for Dr. Rachel's praise. I did all I could to meet her every expectation. And in one instant, the blink of an eye, I lost everything. For the first time, I was ashamed of who I was. More than anything, I wanted to fade away, to close my eyes, and be gone. I was alone, again.
Hey, you guys, didn't that girl used to be Dr. Rachel's favorite?
Yeah, she was. What's she doing in this class with the other losers?
Dr. Rachel found a new favorite, a new kid named Julius. She's always with him.
That kind of sucks. You think Dr. Rachel just ditched her?
Maybe.
Aw, that's really hard.
Yeah, but we should probably keep our distance.
For sure. We don't want Dr. Rachel to hate us, too.
Hey, a new kid in our year?
Oh, Romeo!
Wait, Romeo, stop! You can't go in the girls' class! You're a boy! Hey, come back!
Hey, how you doing? My name's Romeo Leone. What's yours? Wow, you're real quiet, huh? Good for you! You just gotta tell me your name, that's all. Super easy, right? Please? Please? Hello? Hello?
Go away.
Hey, it worked! Wow, you got a super cool voice. So, what's your name?
At first, he was just annoying. I still wanted to disappear. But that could never stop Romeo. He was always talking to me. He never learned.
Romeo's at it again. Maybe he'll figure out that she doesn't want to talk to him.
Whatever. He's probably just got a stupid crush on her or something.
Really? But that's just how he is with everyone. I guess so. Most people like him because he's super nice. But she doesn't seem to.
Wait a second. Didn't you say you thought he was cute?
No! Who'd say that about stupid Romeo? I don't think he's cute.
Huh? Did someone just call for me?
No! Shut up!
Okay, I guess. Anyways,
wait. What were we talking about again?
We weren't talking about anything.
Hey! You said something! Score!
Ugh, just leave me alone, okay? I can't believe you're this annoying. Stop bugging me! Stop being nice to me! Stop acting like you care!
No.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Nope. I heard.
Look, you need to stop thinking you're the only one with problems.
What do you know?
You know Kane? He sits right next to me in class. He saw his brother die when an origami attacked his satellite base. It still hurts. And Charlotte? She's new here. She lost her parents in an earthquake just last year. But she still tries to make the others feel welcome. We all have to start over from nothing. We have to build new lives. It's not easy. I mean, we're just kids after all. But everyone's trying, except for you.
What do you know, huh? Nothing. Nothing at all. You don't know anything about me!
Exactly. I don't know anything about you. So please, tell me whatever you want to. You don't have to tell me all at once. Just a little every day.
I had failed Dr. Rachel. Failed myself. My world was in ruins. But you know Romeo. He doesn't give up. Every day I'd shove him away. And every day he'd fight back. Right then, I made a promise to Romeo. I'd try my best to open up. Every day. A little more. And I made a promise to myself. I swore to do anything in my power to help my best friend. The true strength of Romeo's blood power isn't to repel things. It's more like his heart, that gift he had, to turn even stubborn enemies into best friends. I pushed him away so much, and every day he would come back. His power is like him, kind and gentle.
Livie!
You're all so like him. I can see why he loved you. Thank you for worrying about me. This is why I will adapt to his god arc. Why I will suffer to do so. Dear. I made a promise to Romeo. And one to myself. Those words will always be with me.
We'll help you fulfill them, Livie. That is our promise.
Thank you. So much.
weapons free. Good hunting.
Oracle reserved. Activate.
Your orders have changed. Ready to give chase if the Aragami attempts to flee.
Yes, of course.
First level at maximum. Do what you were born to do. There it is. I found it. Kanna has discovered the primary target. You can do it. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Oh, I'm impressed.
What the heck?
Thank you. Yes! Mission complete!
Well done, team.
That wasn't even hard enough to call it a workout.
Now we return to prepare for the next mission.
Sorry, the weird noise on the comm was my tummy. I didn't get breakfast.
Now lie back and relax.
I really hope it works.
All right, now it's my turn.
Thank you.
operator today. All right, enough joking around. There's an alteration to your original orders. If the enemy gives you any kind of an opening, you take it.
Understood. Copy.
Inbound. Readings indicate a medium size. 1 minute to mission area. I'm sending the arrival point to your maps.
You'll be ready. You must move. You need to go?
On my way now.
Now lie back and relax.
were hardly worth the effort.
Always nice to have one that goes precisely as expected.
We could take this time to review the mission, although it seems obvious that we did well.
We may have done well, but do not let pride.
Wait,
I hope I help you, Sister.
You are simply great at what you do.
Years have not changed so much as a scrap of this place.
I really hope it works.
Hold there. Allow me.
I can help! I mean, I may cause problems, but at least I solve them.